I've waited 100 years. I'd wait 1,000,000 more for you. Nothing prepared me for the privilege.
Was consistently contracting when I was here. Contracting these got worse and worse, and then when I got back in, they were going for a refill. So they checked me, and they're like, "You're a 5." And I'm like, "Okay, I'm ready for my epidural." And so they called them, and I told them about minutes to get there. By then, I was a 10, and it's just like crying.
If I had only seen how you smile when you blush, how you curl your lip when you concentrate.